What is amazing about our behavior lab is it has emerging technology that is used across businesses. But more important than students learning specific technology, it actually develops tech ability and agility, meaning that you learn how to use technology to gather data to make informed decisions. You know, organizations are really good at collecting a whole lot of data. And so what this lab is teaching our students is to sift through the noise of data to get at those points that are really meaningful, the ones that are going to help you make impactful decisions in your business. And more importantly, this lab also allows us to have real hands-on learning opportunities for our students. We partner with alums across the nation who engage with our students to utilize the technology in the lab, providing real corporate example to enable them to understand how the data we collect in the lab can inform organizational decisions. But to talk more specifically about the great technology in the lab, let me introduce our lab director and chair of the marketing department, Dr. Mather.
Hello, my name is Anil Mather. And let me share some of the resources and technologies we have in our behavioral research lab. Come in, please. So this is one of the lab rooms where we have 11 stations. It looks like a typical lab room, but there is a lot of technology behind what you see here. For example, right here at this station, we have eye tracking technology installed here. So what does it mean? It means that when we see things, our eyes move constantly across what we are seeing. Say, for example, a computer screen, it could be a book, it could be a TV. And what is important for researchers, for businesses to understand is what exactly people are looking at. Because what they see, they may like, they may decide based on what they have actually seen, not what is in front of them. We have special eyeglasses where we can do exactly the same thing beyond computer screen. We can take resources outside to the real store, to the real workplace, and people can use those eyeglasses and figure out exactly what is it that people are looking at. Signage, machines, layouts, and it helps us figure out what is important, how to design things, how to position things, and how to present material to people who are going to be using those facilities and resources. Let me show you something else. So this is the control room for our behavioral research lab. From this room, we can control practically everything that is happening in the behavioral research lab. We can look at each of the workstations that I showed you a few minutes ago. And you would notice that at each workstation, we have cameras installed. So these cameras get to record what is happening, what people are doing while they are participating in studies, responding to stimuli, looking at things. But then there is new technology behind that recording that goes on. We can analyze facial features, and that gives us some insights into the feelings of the person.